Hello, I am showing you micro photography of hibiscus flower. The photo you are seeing is a normal photograph. Now we will start the photos that are micro. So you can see the macro photographs here. These photos are taken from Nikon D3300. I converted 1855mm lens into macro by reversing it. You just need to buy a reverse ring, then you can take micro photographs like this. These all are parts of hibiscus flower. You can't see these with naked eyes. Not possible without magnification.